It's been almost 100 years since one of the most well-known shipwrecks in history.
More than 1,500 people perished on the maiden voyage of the RMS Titanic.
The story of the Titanic has been seen on the big screen, and it's also been passed from generation to generation for one Triad family.
And our Stephanie Berzinski spoke with the descendant of a local survivor of the Titanic. She joins us now live with that story tonight. Stephanie?
Good evening, Cam and Wanda. Alan Gillespie's great-great-uncle, Major Arthur Peuchen, was a first-class passenger on the Titanic. Yet at that time, as a survivor, Major Peuchen was hardly hailed a hero. Now his lucky escape is a proud family tale Mr. Gillespie was kind enough to share with us. For some, the Titanic is simply a story, romanticized in movies and other media.
Let's see.
But for Alan Gillespie, the Titanic is a part of his family's legacy. His great-great-uncle, Major Arthur Peuchen, was a first-class passenger aboard the ship, enjoying all the luxury that came with that first-class ticket.
The first class, how everybody got so dressed up, and they had 11 course menus in the dining room, accompanied by a live orchestra.
And in the early morning hours of April 15th, 1912, Peuchen had just finished having a smoke with his fellow gentlemen.
And he just was getting ready for bed when the ship hit the iceberg. And he dressed in long underwear, flannel pants, heavy coat, hat.
Peuchen joined other panicked passengers on deck.
He was the only male passenger allowed on port side to get in a lifeboat. And it's because he was had sea experience.
Peuchen happened to be a yachtsman. That knowledge saved his life. He was ordered by a first lieutenant to climb aboard Lifeboat 6, joining the likes of historical figures, including the unsinkable Molly Brown. And although lucky to be alive, at that time his survival was not seen as brave, rather cowardly.
Afterwards, people made fun of him, said that if had the boat been on fire, he would have said he was a fireman. I just know that it kind of hounded him the whole time, and that's why he made some moves and escaped to Alberta. You know, it's just a different time. It's, you know, and today he'd be a hero for getting off.
Now, Major Peuchen also held another important role. When the U.S. Senate investigated the sinking of the Titanic, he testified as a star witness, criticizing Captain Smith and the White Star Line. However, now his story is a part of a proud family legacy that's going to be passed down for generations to come.
What a remarkable story.
Don't you know there are hundreds of stories out there just like that? Mm-hmm. That's great. Yeah. Thanks, Stephanie.
You're welcome.